Have you heard of 90s cool? Like, it's like a thing in movies, and I guess in aesthetics in general. But there's like this thing, like, where 90s movies, they have a specific look. It's called 90s cool. Like, movies like this, movies like The Matrix, obviously.
It was a reoccurring trend, like, not last year, but 2022-ish. When the 90s came back, both in the style and the grunge style and everything. It's now evolved a little bit into 2000s, but the 90s is still there.
Yeah. And you have movies like, some probably would disagree, but Spawn, even though it's a bad movie, it's very 90s cool. Because it's edgy, over the top. There's a lot of like... It's almost like, especially with like The Matrix and this, that they're trying to capture that esoteric feeling from comic books. Like, that was one of the things they mentioned, if you listen to interviews with the Wachowskis, when they made The Matrix, that like they wanted to capture the feeling of an anime. And this was like before mainstream people knew what an anime was. They were like Japanese cartoons, basically. And you feel that a lot in this as well. It has a lot of that 90s cool. I would say this is the most 90s cool movie, even more than The Matrix. Because of all the constant raining. And The Matrix is very green. This is pure black and white, basically.
Oh, yeah.
But then there is something. Like, some of the shots, the choreography in the few fight scenes that there are, it just doesn't look cool. Like,
It looks cheesy almost, or like an old man tried to make it look cool.
Yeah, and that
kind of failed.